Hello, everybody, and welcome to another edition of Pomona TV News. Now, today, sad news. Earlier this morning, around 6 or 7, I was talking to some neighbors in the area. The well-known Mission Family restaurant, the building that was standing there, it finally burned down. Now, I was wondering, when this was going to take place, because it was the homeless are going in and out of that place. So anyway, I'm not saying they did it, but, it just didn't start on its own. So anyway, I took some pictures and video. And just a little bit of history. The restaurant opened up February 16, 1958, and it closed around 2013. Lack of slow business and all that good stuff. I'm sure he probably had his other reasons also. So anyway, sad today that the building that was once known as Mission Family Restaurant burned down today. Now myself, my own personal history, I went there a few times for scouts ceremonies and sports ceremonies when I was in junior high school. So it holds a special place for me. And also, also went there with breakfast with some friends all the time. But, I was going to say, if I'm going to post a video up of what the one I did right before I closed. And if you look at the cook, I always thought he reminded me of that soup Nazi on Seinfeld. Soup, you get no soup today. That's what he looks like to me. So anyway, but he was a good guy. Okay, I'll go ahead and post the videos and pictures that I took this morning. I came by after the fire was well out, but still, there was still a couple hot spots that they were working on. And also, I want to warn you, if you go by there, the fumes are really bad. After a while, even with my mask on, I started to gag from, all that stuff burning, wiring. So you don't want to go by there right now because, like I said, the air quality there is very bad. Okay. Like always, if anything else come up, I'll get back on the horn. Okay, like always, you take care, and you take care of the ones you love. Thank you. Thank you very much. Bye. Well, today, this morning, about 6 o'clock or so, I was told the Mission Family Restaurant caught on fire, and here they are putting what's remaining of the fire out. Man, it was so sad, so sad.